गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व एग्जांपल्स ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 9.4. ओके, इट इज द एक्सरसाइज कंप्लीटली बेस्ड ऑन फॉर्मूलाज. सो एग्जांपल फर्स्ट पार्ट इज वी हैव टू फाइंड इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ dx बाय -25. ओके, दिस वी हैव टू डू. सो व्हाट वी कैन डू हियर इज, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इन दिस क्वेश्चंस वी हैव टू मेक द कोफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर एज 1. ओके, सो दिस वी विल राइट एज 1/16, वी विल टेक कॉमन. इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ dx बाय x square minus 25/16. Okay. Now this can be written as 1/16 as it is. Integration of dx by x square will be same minus 25/16. We can write as 5/4 whole square. We can write this. So it is constant. It will be as it is. What is the formula of integration of dx by x square minus a square? X square minus a square is what? That is 1/2a. A is what? Our a is 5/4. A is 5/4. Okay. So into 5/4 into log of x minus a. X minus a means x minus 5/4 by x plus 5/4 plus c. This 2 will cancel this, and this 2 will cancel this 8. So it will be 1/40 log of x minus 5/4 will be what? It will be 4x minus 5/4 by 4x plus 5/4. Plus c. This 4 will cancel this, and we will get 1/40 log of 4x minus 5 by 4x plus 5 plus c. So it's our answer. Okay. Similarly, the remaining 2. Okay. Now second question first, second part we can solve. Okay, so second part they have given is dx by under the root 4x square minus 1. Now in this they have given under the root. So in this question we will use those formulas. So here also first we will make the coefficient of x as 1, x square as 1. So it will be dx by under the root 4 taking common, it will be x square minus 1/4. Okay, so this will be 1/2 outside dx by under the root x square minus 1/2 whole square. If we will take 4 outside, the square root will get 2, that is in denominator. And 1/4 we can write as 1/2 whole square. Okay, so here 1/2 is as it is, and then we will use the formula of integration of dx by under the root x square minus a square. And what is that? It is log of x plus under the root x square minus a square. What is our a? Here our a is 1/2. So 1/2 square plus c. So this will be 1/2 log of x plus x square minus 1/4 plus c. It will be 1/2 log of here we'll take 4 common, means LCM we'll take here, so it will be x plus 4x square plus minus 1 by 2. If we'll take 4 LCM and out of the root, we'll get 2 plus 3. Again here we'll take 2 as LCM and then we'll multiply this by this. So we'll get 1 by 4 log of 2x plus under the root 4x square minus 1 plus c. It is our answer. Okay, I hope you have understood it. If you have any problem, then you can watch this again, or you can also you can try to solve on your own. Okay, if you will be able to solve this without the help of without the help of formulas by looking back or in book, then this topic will be clear to you. Okay. So I hope you have no problem in first two questions, first two examples. So we are solving now third example. First part. Third example, first part. They are given integration of 3x by 1 plus 2x raised to power 4 dx. Okay. So what we can do here? Now look, we can put x in these questions. We need square in denominator. Okay, it is square of 1, that is okay, but we need a square here also. So instead of putting x raised to power 4 as t, we will put x square equal to t. This will put. Okay. So what will be its differentiation? Its differentiation will be 2x dx, that will be equal to dt. So x dx will be dt by 2. So that means our question will be 3 will be outside this. X dx will be replaced by dt by 2. So I can write dt and 2 outside because it is a constant. Dt by, what will be our denominator? Our denominator will be 1 plus 2 t square. If x square is t, that means x raised to power 4 will be t square. So we got a square here. Now what you have to do? You have to make coefficient of our t square 1. So we will take 2 common from here. So we will get 3 by 4 integration of dt by 1 by 2 plus t square. Now what we can write 1 by 2? We can write it as 1 by 3 by 4 outside integration of dt by 1 by root 2 square whole square. Okay. Plus t square. Now whose formula is this? This is the formula of tangent inverse. It is what? It is 1 by, this is constant, that is given already, so we will write it as it is. Now it will be equal to what? It will be equal to 1 by a a is what? Here our a is 1 by root 2. Okay, this you check. Then 1 by a means 1 by root 2 into tangent inverse x, or x means t by a. A again is 1 by root 2 plus c. So this will be 3 root 2 by 4 tangent inverse root 2 t plus c. Okay. Here we put the value of t. So this will be, this cancel this, it will give 2 root 2. It will be 3 by 2 root 2 tangent inverse root 2 into, what is the value of t? T is x square, t into x square plus c. So it's our answer. Okay. Now second part. Second part of this question is we have to find integration of x square by a raised to power 6 minus x raised to power 6 dx. So what we can do here? We can put x cube as t, because after differentiation what we will get? We will get 3x square dx equal to dt. This x square dx is our numerator, so x square dx will be equal to dt by 3. So our question will be 1 by 3 outside, dt by a raised to power 6, what we can write? This we can write a cube whole square minus t square. So we have square in our denominator, so we will use the required formula. What it will be? It will be 1 by 3 as it is. 1 by 2a. What is our a? Our a is a cube, okay, into log of a minus t by a plus t. Look, when a is earlier without root, then upside it will be minus, downside it will be plus, and a of course will be earlier plus c. But actually our a here is a cube. Okay, so this is our answer. Just we have to now keep the value of t here. It will be 1 by 6 a cube into log of a cube minus, and what is the value of t? T is x cube by a cube plus x cube plus c. It's our answer. Okay, I hope you understood it. It was easy. Now we will solve the last part of this question. The last part they have given us integration of e raised to power minus x, sixth part, integration of e raised to power minus x by 16 minus 9 e raised to power minus 2x plus into dx. Okay, we have to do its integration. So what we can do in this question? First of all, we can write it as integration of e raised to power minus x by 16, we can write as 4 square plus 9 e raised to power minus 2x, we can write as 3 e minus x whole square dx. Okay, so Look, if we do square of 3, it will be 9. E raised to power minus x, square will be e raised to power minus 2x. So it is same. So what we can do now, here we can put 3 e raised to power minus x equal to t. Its differentiation will be what? 3 as it is, e raised to power minus x, same. End of minus x will be 1 negative in front of all into dx, that will be dt. Now e raised to power minus x dx is our numerator, so its value will be dt by minus 3. So our question will be now change into e raised to power minus x dx will be minus 1 by 3, outside we will take dt by 4 square my plus t square. Then we can use the formula. Which formula will be used here? It will use the formula of tangent inverse. So minus 1 by 3 as it is, this will be 1 by a is 4, okay, into tangent inverse x by a plus c. So this will be 1 by minus 12 or minus 1 by 12 tangent inverse. Value of t is what? T is 3 e raised to power minus x divided by 4 plus c. It's our answer. Okay, I hope you have understood it. So today your homework is to try to solve this exercise. Remaining examples will solve in the next video. Okay, thank you all of you.